टुडेज चैप्टर इज आवर एनवायरनमेंट द सम टोटल ऑफ ऑल द एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर्स प्रेजेंट इन द सराउंडिंग्स इन्फ्लुएंस एंड ऑर्गेनिजम्स इट इज कॉल्ड एनवायरनमेंट इट हैज टू बेसिक कंपोनेंट्स एबायोटिक एंड बायोटिक कंपोनेंट्स एबायोटिक कंपोनेंट्स लाइक एयर रिलेटेड टू एटमोसफियर सॉइल रिलेटेड टू लिथोस्फियर एंड वाटर related to hydrosphere and other factors non-living like temperature, so sun rays, humidity, pH, etc. and the biotic components including animals and plants. Biodegradable substances. The substances are broken down by biological process are called biodegradable substances. For example, sewage, fecal matter, cattle dung, household garbage and human urine, domestic waste products, agriculture residue, paper, cloth, wool, silk and manure are also biodegradable substances. ऐसे substance जो microorganism के through ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स को इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स में या कॉम्प्लेक्स कंपाउंड को सिंपल कंपाउंड में ब्रेक डाउन कर देते हैं नॉन डिग्रेडेबल सब्सटेंस द सब्सटेंस दैट आर नॉट ब्रोकन डाउन बाय द बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस आर कॉल्ड नॉन बायोडिग्रेडेबल सब्सटेंसेस एग्जांपल पॉलीथीन बैग्स ग्लास ऑब्जेक्ट्स पेस्टिसाइड्स like DDT, industrial chemicals, heavy metals like mercury, lead, arsenic, etc., synthetic fibers, plastic objects, ballpoint pen, refill, etc. These substances may exhibit biological magnification. अभी आगे हम लोग पढ़ेंगे biological magnification क्या है. Means toxic substance जब water या ecosystem में पॉन्ड इकोसिस्टम में इंसर्ट हो जाता है तो वो फूड चेन में एक टॉक्सिक सब्सटेंस को शो करता है और एट लास्ट जो ट्रॉफिक लेबल है उस ट्रॉफिक लेबल में टर्सियरी कंज्यूमर की डेथ हो जाती है. तो अभी इसको हम आगे एक्सप्लेन करेंगे. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इकोसिस्टम. द टर्म इकोसिस्टम वॉज क्वाइंड बाई टेंसले इन 1935 एंड फादर ऑफ इकोलॉजी रामदेव मिश्रा इन इंडिया. इकोसिस्टम इज द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ नेचर. बायोस्फीयर बायोस्फीयर मीन्स इंक्लूडिंग लिथोस्फीयर हाइड्रोस्फीयर एटमोस्फीयर इज आल्सो नोन एज बायोस्फीयर वेयर लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स इंटरैक्ट विद द फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट एंड शोज इंटरप्ले ऑफ मैटर and energy. An ecosystem is a self-contained, self-regulating and complete system that exchanges matter and energy for the existence of organisms. All the interacting organisms in an area together with the non-living constituents of the environment for an ecosystem. An ecosystem is defined as the interaction of organisms with each other and with their physical environment. It possesses biotic, living and non-living abiotic components. Ecosystem. Interaction between abiotic and biotic factors. The types of ecosystem on the basis of size, two types. Micro ecosystem, for example, a small pond, a flower pot, etc., small in size, and the other macro ecosystem, large in size, example, ocean and forest. And the other basis of nature. On the basis of nature, ecosystem are of two types. natural ecosystem and artificial ecosystem. Artificial ecosystem is also known as anthropogenic ecosystem. Anthropogenic means man-made ecosystem. And natural ecosystem further divided into two parts, aquatic ecosystem and terrestrial ecosystem. Aquatic in water bodies and terrestrial on land. Aquatic ecosystem further divided into two parts, freshwater ecosystem and marine water ecosystem. Freshwater ecosystem like a pond, lake and stream. And saltwater or marine ecosystem, example sea. And the marine ecosystem further divided into one part, coastal ecosystem. And coastal ecosystem, the example of coastal ecosystem is estuaries, mangrove, coral reef. Mangrove, a type of halophytic plant. It's also known as rhizophora. And estuaries means transition of fresh marine water. And the other part of freshwater ecosystem are of two type, lotic and lentic ecosystem. Lotic ecosystem means running water, and example river, and lentic ecosystem is stagnant water like a pond and lakes. And the other hand, terrestrial ecosystem are of three types, grassland ecosystem, desert ecosystem and forest ecosystem. Forest ecosystem further divided into four parts. First had tropical rainforest, second had tropical deciduous forest, third had temperate broadleaf forest, and fourth had temperate coniferous forest. And the other part, artificial ecosystem, for example, garden, park, crop field, aquarium, dam, and agro farming ecosystem. And the third part, on the basis of duration, ecosystem divided into two parts. First, a temporary ecosystem means short-lived, example laboratory culture of fungi, ponds, and the other part of ecosystem, permanent ecosystem means long-lived ecosystem like a lake, forest, desert and grassland ecosystem. That's it.